Question number 17 deals with, there is an electric dipole and you have to find out electric field on equatorial line. This line joining positive and negative, this is termed as axial line, covered in question number 16. This is termed as equatorial line. For this derivation, you refer to question number 26 in the same chapter.